still
close
didn't.
To the Channel 4.
Yeah.
Majestic, close to the Channel 4.
Majestic's supposed to be Channel 4, yeah.
That's what we said they're going to build, mate. It is going into.
Leeds juvenile services are down here as well.
See him,
yeah. It's building here.
Yeah. That
door there, that's juvenile services.
Oh, it's a probation.
Probation juvenile services, you know what I mean? Home office is on this road as well.
Yeah, that's
the other side. I'll show them other side then, yeah. I'll show them BBM ITV. Old Yorkshire Post, that.
Yeah.
It's built this, it's not this way, I built it here, it's old there. Old Yorkshire Post, guys.
What's
Yorkshire
Post?
That's old Yorkshire Post over there. This drive past advertising all these businesses.
Right.
Arlen's just over there, guys.
You can just see the top of it.
Just see the top of Arlen.
Yeah,
you'll
see that in a minute. All the castle on the hill.
There, guys, just up there.
It's also cold.
Go up this side.
I'll
be jumping around that one.
And you see
ITV Emmerdale's, that building there, back of that building there, is ITV Emmerdale.
That's it there, straight
in front
of you, that's
ITV it. ITV Emmerdale, it's there.
That's ITV Emmerdale.
It's there,
you
guys.
And you got
the Paul and Lee's bloody buses are so rocky.
Yeah, that's totally just through the house.
Greatest Hits Radio, also used to be known as Radio Air as well. Pulse are also located in there as well. These buses are so rocky.
Yeah.
I wonder why you end up with damaged back.
And then you've got that road up there to go to Edinburgh Cricket Club.
Yarmouth.
Yeah, it's Cricket Club.
Yeah, and Leeds Rhinos.
Yeah.
And this road here, you go up there. This road here.
About 20-minute walk up there to get to them.
I don't encourage you to bloody live stream on a bus, because it's too rocky.
Straight up that road.
On the 508, guys, going into Halifax. That's KFC where all prison officers like to get the KFC. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Five Guys is also located in there as well. And a few other ones. McDonald's as well, where they like getting their Mackies. Where prison officers like getting the Mackies. And cops get free coffee and tea in there.
Well, don't get all this for flooded ones.
Yeah. Starbucks drive through one. We're actually just approaching the Home Office, guys, which is on Kirkstall Road in Leeds. It's just this building we're approaching now, is the Home Office. There you go, there's your Home Office, guys. Your Home Office. Tons of cars. Kirkstall.
And if you look on the outside,
you'll just see Kirkstall, haven't you? I'll keep having to walk around, probably
be in books. Oh, just to see it.
That's because you can't have it in front of you. Kirkstall Lab is just up that road. Just up that road there. It's Kirkstall Lab. Just follow that road. All the way on.
You'll see a bit of it.
Driver's stopped. This is Kirk still in it?
Yeah. That's the sports complex thing.
Come, how bad those roads are as well to those American watchers. Disgraceful roads. Care it in them. So is that bus driver, bus going to park here for half an hour?
CCTV here as well.
Mm.
See it?
Yeah, there in front of us.
Is that the pole?
Yeah. You just got McDonald's, you just got Barrisons on that side. Yeah, trophy buses as well, guys. There you go. Trophy buses. Need to get worse than this though, guys. What can you do when you can't afford the prices? Finally moving. There you go, guys. Oh, beautiful. I don't lose all. the inflow.
Go don't bother then. Advertising, don't bother.
Bus drivers.
It's the boats. Not the boats, it's the boats. See, the seat creaked off the case, so that'll be in a minute. It's around this corner. See the top of the roof, the thing down there, for the trees. For the trees, that arch thing, that's Kirkstall Abbey. There.
Oh, I can't see.
Yeah.
Over there, it's there. They got the canal.
Well, airport's right over there somewhere in that lot.
Airport's just over here. Believe it or not, you've been on this bus over 20 minutes now.
What's it now, 5 minutes to get from Halifax, at least to Halifax?
It would just take
45 minutes, so they've had an hour on to journey.
It's worse than in rush hour.
Yeah.
It takes about 3 hours in rush hour.
It's all about money.
West Academy.
Yeah.
Back into rocky rocks. Sorry, it's going to be on a boat, never mind the bloody boats.
I say, what is the fire with going through here? Going down the beginning of the hill.
To get rocks around and bombs, you see. That's where they jar your back now.
Now, don't get looked at. I said, now you're in Farsley.
And they get bounced off the sea. Ready, guys? Imagine if there were those old style buses seats, you know, that were plastic.
Still, I don't need those. Scotland. And there's no Emmerdale or Constipation Street on. Football's on.
Should cancel a lot of it.
Well, wait a minute, Nathos, ain't we? Because of this wacky, wacky flu. They can have to play football. So but what's the difference? But it's supposed to be so contagious. But yet they can play football and they can have supporters going to the matches. Gets you thinking, doesn't it?
Well.
Why? And I said you can't catch it because you play football, but yet this player's not supposed to have got it.
Where are we, Dad?
You're in Farsley.
Farsley.
They do have a football team in Farsley. I think it's Wales the Celtic, if I can still remember.
What division?
The non-league, I think they are, football team. Someone in Farsley will tell me who they are. I think it's their non-league type one.
I don't know football, so don't ask.
Well, before the Premiership, they used to have, divisions, like Division 1, Division 2, Division 3.
Looks you get for regarding, guys.
Now you've got, as you said, now they've got your Premier and your Championship, but they never had them. There used to be Division 1 and 2, 3, 4. That's taking you back. Shows you how old are you.
Looks you get for recording. library guys.
Yeah.
See, looks you got.
I know.
If looks could kill. But the thing is, people don't realise they're getting recorded all the time. It's called CCTV.
It's called Feeder. Or Photographic.
Been on this bus over half an hour. Yeah. Abba. Would if the sing Waterloo with that.
Isn't that a copyrighted name?
Don't ask. You see it goes. Abba.
Abba. Abba's a copyrighted name.
A super super. Super trooper.
I said now we're going to Putsy.
Yeah.
Going up to the cop shop.
Yep.
Or a baking shop.
Right.
Which
go.
Is right in front of you.
Did you see it, guys?
Putsy baking shop. Yeah.
Putsy police station. There, guys. You've got the Putsy Civic Hall, which is just here. And if I remember rightly, that's the Putsy Civic Hall just there.
It's there in front of you. It says it on it. Where that white van is.
Yeah. I don't know what this building here is, though.
Probably a.
I think it's council, if I'm not mistaken, or something like that.
Our officers. And then you're going back where the road you came from, isn't it?
Yeah.
If you've seen this side, you need to go that side. Pig meat.
Here we go, a bit of pig meat for you guys. Oh, I'll turn the siren off because I need to go to the police station. Look at that. I'll turn the siren off because I need to go to the police station. That is typical West Yorkshire police. Where was the emergency? Where's the emergency?
There's that one. And got one of Akamas.
Yeah, well, there as well, guys. Can you get them on, then? Oh, the pop strum. That's. You see that? Yes. Turn the siren on just so I want to go to the police station.
That's breaking the law. That is breaking the law because it's not emergency.
He's gonna block it. He's gonna block it like a wanker. That's the Barracks. But you won't see it now, guys, it's this lorry. There you go.
That's the third power.
Third power arm in Barrett. Notice they put a lot of, they put a load of sheeting up and stuff like people recording it. You notice that?
Yeah.
I think
the back of you went against
you can see it. Put a lot of sheeting on, guys, because they don't like people recording. Even though photography is not a crime. special educational needs.
This is outstanding.
That's Dubby Police Station, the DU, that building there. That's Dubby Police Station, guys. Oh, it's this one here.
I don't know.
It's West Yorkshire Police. If you look at the side here, Dad, you'll see cop cars.
No workers.
What? Can't really see because of the trees. Quite a biggish building. DU some of it comes under.
What?
It's West Yorkshire Police anyway. It's West Yorkshire Police building. Building here.
This one
here. It's West Yorkshire Police. This building here. It's West Yorkshire Police.
Thank you. distance you see Bradford.
Speedways, it's been called now, isn't it?
Is it?
Yeah. Yeah. Track. Star Track. It's there, in front of you.
Star Track. This building here, that used to be a police station.
Also talked to the fire police station.
At one time.
Yeah.
here and all. Just here. Yeah. Just here, guys. The actual water. Just here.
Rita
Two and Bob Sue?
Yeah, they were filmed in that estate.
Oh, man. Let's just stay here.
see the...
I don't think you'll see all drivers speeding.
Just see, could I stand up and just go down just to see the good trees?
Really doing much. We sort new fencing and put up.